This video will show the step-by-step installation process for the 3D IP camera model de 8016P. Open the box and take out all accessories. Before you start camera configuration, make sure you are connected to some network to which camera will be connected. There will be no special character in your Wi-Fi password. The 3D IP camera model de 8016P is supplied with power adapter. To Wi-Fi antenna, pack off screw and user manual. Using the power adapter, connect the camera with power supply. After connect the camera with power supply, put a finger on camera sensor and check if lights are blowing. Now reset the camera. Keep press the reset button at least for 20 seconds. Insert the micro SD card into the camera card slot. Now search and install mobile application USE. Open the mobile application. Click on register. Enter email ID. And password. Click on register. Phone will automatically login with your register email ID and password. Click on Masking to add camera. Select Add new device. Click on Smart Link. Click on Next. Now enter your Wi-Fi password and click on Apply button.
Click on Arabate for connection.
Keep the mobile phone near the camera. During configuration, phone will produce music sound. Enter any new password of your choice and click on Apply button. After successful configuration, mobile application will ask to give a new name and password for the camera. Enter any name and password of your choice. Now the 3D camera will be shown online. click on camera to see the live video.